Hey everyone, welcome to another TOS video. In this video, I'll be doing a card review on the new Ultimate Stage boss, Genthru. The skill of this card is a CD7 sniper skill that can deal a maximum damage of 20 million damage. The way it works is that for 3 rounds, this card will record the damage you are dealing, and then it will deal 1% of that damage as sniper damage. In my opinion, this card is not bad, but I will still use Megumin from the Konosuba series as a fire sniper. 20 million damage might seem like a lot, but the fact that you have to activate this card beforehand and deal damage means that this card is not as flexible and as consistent as I would like. Also, unlike Megumin, this card is unable to bypass defense or enchanted shields. In terms of which teams can benefit from using this card, I would suggest using a fire human team or a human team. For example, you could use a Hongling, Natsu, or Hisoka team. I also put Kurolo here, but Kurolo has access to so much utility that chances are that you wouldn't probably need this card at all. All in all, I would recommend for you to get this card if you're a collector or if you don't have Megumin in your inventory already. That will be all for this card review. Please let me know if I missed something or if you have any thoughts on this card in the comment section. I'll see you next time. Bye!